got here today and I was told by Millie that the idea for the photo shoot was going to be Audrey Hepburn, which I thought was fantastic because I'd spoken to her beforehand about how I really liked the vintage pin-up look. I like that really classic, beautiful, sophisticated, elegant look. And I think Audrey Hepburn is entirely the epitome of that. So I was really pleased when I found that out when I got here. So I got my hair done and that was really lovely to have this beautiful French roll and just something I would never do myself because I don't know how. And so pleased that I got to do that. I then was shown the clothing range. We went out to King Street and again it was just stunning, elegant stuff. So I had this beautiful brown and burnt orange dress. Satin, it was just very sophisticated, very elegant, I think very me. I don't have anything like it in my wardrobe, but I would definitely like to purchase something like that. So I felt really elegant and it just made me feel fantastic. So I think moving on to the next clothing was a more floaty, girly, feminine dress, which was beautiful again. Probably not as, it's more young Audrey, and I like that. It was fun to be sort of really young and silly and have a good time twirling around with a ballerina, so that was great. And finally, this beautiful dress, which I would kind of say is probably a bit more Veronica Lake, which is again the same era as Audrey Hepburn. You know, very beautiful, very dramatic, with the black satin, and very stylish, and pulls in at the right spots, and hopefully makes me look fantastic. So I think Betty was spot on with all of her choices and her designs.
Yeah. much fun. Gosh, it was a day like no other day because I got to wear beautiful clothes, beautiful jewellery, have my hair and makeup done, and do some fun stuff like stand on King Street and have people watch me and look beautiful and feel beautiful. So it was a great day. I'm so pleased that I got to do it. It's not often that I get to get my makeup done, maybe my hair, but definitely not my makeup. And I really feel like the clothes that were chosen for me really worked well with my personality and the day itself and the ideas that many wanted to put forth. So I was really pleased. I think it was a great day.
Thanks also to David Broadway, who has been our photographer today. David's been fantastic. He's not been mean at all. He's been very useful, very helpful, very kind to me as a first-time model. So thanks, David. Thanks to Marianne from Melbourne Jewellery. Gorgeous, gorgeous jewellery. I think it's definitely worth the clothes. It's looking beautiful. And finally, thanks to Anna from Hedford Glen Wine. So Anna, I'm very much looking forward to having a nice bottle of wine tonight. So thank you. It's been a wonderful day. And finally, big thank you to the Scatner makeup team in your French. They have been brilliant. Thank you very much for the French roll and for the gorgeous makeup. It's been